DIG of the Central Zone long ago when I was had the fortune of working with you or working as a part of your team as the District Collector Vernakulam and the Mayor of Cochin. That was a time when, for the first and perhaps the last time, the Pope came to Kerala. John Paul II, he is now Saint John Paul II. He stayed for 2 or 3 days here. What are your memories of that papal visit? Do you have anything special that you would like to quickly relate to us?
Yeah, I remember it was a great occasion for all of us. We worked together to make that a success. And I think it went off very smoothly. There were four functions which the Pope attended in Kerala. Three of them were in my jurisdiction. One in Cochin, one in Thrissur, one in Kottayam. Kottayam where the canonization of Sister Alphonsa took place. All were massive crowds, and but then I suppose we were lucky that everything went smoothly, and then I think we, especially about Cochin, since we were also involved in that in a very major way, I think the choice of the place is brilliant in the sense that the location that I think you played a major role in locating the place, and then that made much very easy for us to make sure that the traffic through the city went on uninterrupted, even while the Pope was addressing such a huge crowd in Kakinada. There were so many people, including my eldest brother, rang up and commented on it. He said, "How did you make sure that the traffic went so smoothly while while the Pope was addressing there?" So many, I think. Good to think about those days, and like I was telling my wife, I think we know two saints now. One is the Pope, and the other is Mother Teresa, both of whom you had occasion to meet.
That's true.